The heats for the women's 200 m breaststroke race at the 2009 World Championships took place in the morning and evening of 30 July and the final took place in the evening session of 31 July at the Foro Italico in Rome, Italy. Medalists. Topic: Records. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. Topic: Semifinals. == Final